Mama, what's wrong with me? I've got a lovely family and friends, and that's enough to make ends meet. Fuck dividends, but I'll be living in a lonely ass world, searching for the perfect woman, not a little girl, see. They be dressing all trashy, acting sassy, spreading them for flashy fast talkers with the cash. Me, I can't compete with that. I use a beat and raps to fill the gap within my soul, but that's getting old, and I'll be getting told to spit game, man. But to me that shit's lame. I use my mind, not a pickup line. It's sick how quick they find comfort in the one night sin. I might end up celibate for the hell of it, and tell a group of stories about how I want a wife, how they be looking nice, but don't be acting right. And if you slackin', they might lead you to death. Take your last given penny. The thought makes me stress, unless I find a woman with a strong sense of self-respect. I'll be alone, fiending cause I felt neglect. How could something so good be so evil? Something so right be so wrong? I want to put trust in two people, but I can't, so I speak with my soul. How can something so good be so evil? Something so right be so wrong? I want to put trust in two people, but I can't, so I speak with my soul.
I grab the notion by the throat that maybe someday I'll be accompanied by somebody who trusts in me deeply. Seeping through walls and blockades with stockades of armor and self-propelled hand grenades, I can tell the age by the rings under her eyes. So when the mental trip develops, it comes with no surprise. Unlike most guys, I analyze, discuss, organize, and thrust forth with new skin. Like a reptilian, but a warm-blooded civilian. I've decided even though I fiend it, there's too much shit to catch to do it and not mean it. Teaming up on the left and the right, my brain in a vice. Constant rain over my shoulder and the lightning strikes more than twice. I've hiked through the hot spots and stood like a statue on city streets. Too busy to notice me, my potency, and the potential poetry soon to be documented. I won't be bothered by bitches, I keep my walking standard, feet to cement. I walk away because you pretended. Down the street and you see me all alone, don't talk to me. I'm in my own place, not to be trashed by any fake dash of a woman that's attractive like you. Act like you're walking away.